Hey, this is Rhino, and you're watching Top Level Media.
Hi, my name is Chris with Top Level Media, and I'm with Rhino, the legend. How you doing?
Good.
How are you enjoying Philadelphia Comic-Con so far?
Oh, I love Philadelphia and anything, you know, whenever I get to come to Philly, I really enjoy myself, you know, whether it's at the Comic-Con or just enjoying a Philly cheesesteak or reminiscing at the old ECW arena, you know, so it's always fun. And I haven't had a chance to look around, but or walk around, but looking around, there's a lot of nice stuff here.
Right. So,
how are you enjoying yourself?
Oh, I'm enjoying it. I've been here for 4 days.
Oh, nice. And you don't want to leave, huh?
No, I'm from Seattle. This is the first time here.
Oh, okay.
So,
did you go by the old ECW arena?
Yeah.
Get a cheesesteak?
Yes, absolutely. Okay, good. It was pretty good.
Nice.
So, I wanted to ask you, what inspired you to start wrestling?
I was just a big wrestling fan as a kid, and you know, I just followed my dream. And, you know, with hard work, dedication, failing along the way, you know, and just correcting the mistakes and learning from them and getting up, dusting yourself off and moving forward, you know. It, my dream came true, so.
Right. Working in WWE, ECW, who have you enjoyed working with the most?
Oh, everybody from Stone Cold to Kane to Edge and Christian to Kurt Angle, you name it. And now I'm with Impact Wrestling and working with guys like Moose, Michael Elgin, and, you know, they've got a lot of great talent. Tessa Blanchard, she's just tough as nails, and the knockout division and all that stuff, it's really a good place to be right now. And plus, doing a lot of independent shows, I enjoy getting out there and working with the new young talent, men and women, and helping them along the way, whether it's just advice in ring work or out of the ring, you know, how to take it to the next level, you know. So it's very enjoyable helping that next generation.
Right. Will you come back to the WWE and make one last run at least?
I don't know. You know, I'm going to enjoy the 2 years that I have with Impact Wrestling and make a difference and really help try to find that next Stone Cold or Rock or Booker T or, you know, Kane or Undertaker. So that's my goal.
Right. I think we found Becky Lynch the next Stone Cold, you know?
Right. So. She's tough, man. She's a man.
Right. She's the man. But all right. That's all the questions I have for you. Thank you very much. All right. This is Chris with Top Level Media, and this is Rhino.